Hey guys, let's go ahead and make a fat birria burrito. And that's how it's done.